Time to go now, though, to the pictures with Sue Wells, who took a trip north of the Waimakariri River.
The Kaiapoi Movie Theatre now has been running almost non-stop for the last 60 years, ever since it first opened in 1935. Unlike a lot of little cinemas throughout Canterbury, this one has managed to stay alive, if you will, by diversifying. As you can see, it's now also part of a thriving community centre. And if you look inside at the right time, you might find people roller skating, meet workers meeting, or all sorts of things. It opened on December the 17th, 1935. As the program tells us, this new picture theatre typifies the progressive spirit of its management and their desire to do honour to Kaiapoi. And if you'd been here on opening night, the bill would have thrilled you. Shirley Temple starring in The Little Colonel with great co-star Lionel Barrymore. You'd have caught up with the latest in Fox Australian movie tone news and laughed with Little Top and Jack Shack. And a quantum leap forward now to 1991, where the Kaiapoi Movie Theatre's Film Festival began last week with Lawrence of Arabia and is continuing with Gone with the Wind and Dances with Wolves. Dances with Wolves is the winner of 7 Academy Awards, including Best Picture. It stars Kevin Costner, and it's the story of an army colonel who is promoted to the choice of any fort he wants after doing heroic deeds in a battle. He picks a fort in the middle of nowhere, only to discover it's been overrun by Indians. But in the end, it turns out that the Indians become his friends.
Buffalo.
Dances with Wolves will be screening here at the Kaiapoi Cinema over the next couple of weeks. Unfortunately, you're about 5 minutes late for tonight's session. Tomorrow night it's on, though, at 8 and on Sunday at 7. About 4 years after this theatre was built, a movie came out that changed cinematography forever. In Lowe's Theatre, Atlanta, Georgia, in December 1939, Gone with the Wind took to the screen for the first time. In 1989, a brand new print was released, the restored version of the film, and it's out now as part of the Kaiapoi Movie Theatre's Film Festival. Let's have a look at the restored version of Gone with the Wind. Wonderful stuff. We'll be right back.
you have said, what do you do with an elephant with three balls? You walk him and pitch to the rhino.
You are serious?
It's the best thing for you. And the...
Stay.
introduced me to Alice.
Let's not do anything cheap and meaningless.
What do I owe you?
She hadn't been so spectacular. Maybe I would have gotten so loaded that night.
The thing is, I mean, you've got a real star here.
Bar for excitement and fun. New City Hotel, all-night entertainment. Enter off Colombo Street.
When the time arises, call SOS 24-hour accident and breakdown salvage service.
A record. They also have an extensive music video library ideal for that party or function. Roundabout Records, two locations, Northland behind Pizza Hut and Merivale by the Big Mac.
Accessories in New Zealand. tidy good, sir.
Yeah.
fortunate to know I've seen that. Thank you.